Hi, thanks for stopping by and welcome to my channel. In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how you can sideload audiobooks to Kobo Sage which are downloaded outside of Kobo Store. Although I have not tested this procedure with Libra 2, but it should work with that as well. So let's get started. Before you attempt this, a quick disclaimer. This is not an approved method from Kobo. So even though this might not break your device, but a future firmware upgrade could possibly erase the audiobooks. So please ensure you have the backup of your audiobooks. Since I have not updated the firmware, I cannot confirm at the time of making this video, but will release an updated video if that is the case. If you are not comfortable with this, then I suggest you do not perform this step on your device. First off, you need your audiobooks in MP3 format. This is important as another formats I have not tested and may not work. I have this audiobook that I downloaded from openculture.com, link in the description below. Now you need to zip the file. I'm going to use 7-zip, but you can use any compression utility of your choice. So all you need to do is select all of your files and then zip it. Now once the file is zipped, you need to change the extension. So if you are on Windows, you need to first enable the settings which will allow you to change the extension. You can go to View, click on File Name Extensions, and then it will show you the extension. Now you need to rename the file and remove the .zip extension and make it mp3z. Hit enter. You will get this warning message. Just say yes to that. Now you need to copy this file to your Kobo device. For that you need to connect the Kobo device with the USB cable provided and then copy this file. Go to your Kobo device. Here, do not touch this root folder, which is the Kobo system drive. Instead, you can create a new folder. So here I have created a folder named Sideload Audio. You can create any folder of your choice and then copy this file over here. Once the file is copied, you can eject the Kobo device safely. Now if everything went well, then the book will be imported and you should see that under My Books, and then you can play the audiobook. In my case, I copied this book named Persuasion. So now if we go to that book.
Chapter 2 of Persuasion. This LibriVox recording is in the public domain. Recording by Karen Savage. Persuasion by Jane Austen. Chapter 2. Mr. Shepherd, a civil, cautious lawyer, who, whatever might be his hold or his views on Sir Walter, would rather have the disagreeable prompted by anybody else, excused himself from offering the slightest hint, and only begged leave to recommend an implicit reference to the excellent judgment of Lady. She was a woman rather of sound than of quick abilities, whose difficulties in coming to any decision in this instance were great, from the opposition of two leading principles. She was of strict integrity herself, with a delicate sense of honour. But she... Chapter 3 of Persuasion. This LibriVox recording is in the public domain. Recording by Karen Savage. Persuasion by Jane Austen. Chapter 3.
With this, we have reached the end of this video. If you would like to support the channel, please consider subscribing to it. And I will see you in the next one. Until then, goodbye and take care.